Josie was facing the door, and I was just facing the other way. We was having dinner and lunch in here. Somebody tapped me on the shoulder. "Hello, Tibbs," he says. I knew right away it was Casey. He's about the only one that calls me Tibbs, you know. He gave me the name. Tibbs Warner. He wanted me to ride by the name of Tibbs Warner. "You use bald eagle," he says. "Dave," he says, "you'll never make it nowhere." He wanted me to ride by the name of Tibbs Warner. So I did, and here he told the truth. Politics.
Yeah.
They didn't want no Indian to get famous, I guess.